Today, I'm going to talk about a canceled movie topic discussion of Hong Kong Phooey. That, yes, it was supposed to be a real live action and half CG movie, and it was supposed to star Eddie Murphy doing the voice of that character. I think the reason why it was canceled because I think the studio was worried that it probably wouldn't do well at the box office, and there would have been a lot of mixed reviews. That's why the show was a lot better.